flag and raises his first for him to hold it to a human first. Beauty and the Beast was adapted into a Broadway musical in 1994 and in another 13 years. I hope you find this performance as beautiful as well.
I The next song comes from the classic musical The Sound of Music. The musical came out on Broadway in 1959 and quickly became a hit. People couldn't get enough of the heartwarming story of Maria, a spirited young woman who leaves an Austrian convent to become a governess for the Von Trapp family. The story connected with so many people because of the catchy songs and the beloved characters that we all know so well. It was later developed into a movie in 1965 with well-known actress Julie Andrews, and it took the world by storm. It's a feel-good movie with memorable music that will leave you humming to the tunes of songs like My Heart Thinks and Do Re Mi. We hope that you enjoy our own rendition of Do Re Mi, and that for a few minutes we can make you feel like you're part of the Von Trapp family.
Becomes infatuated with a young girl named Christine Opera is one of the longest-running Broadway shows, and there are quite a few famous songs from it. With that being said, I hope you enjoy the music of the night.
Swedish Euro pop band that started in the 1970s and created almost 100 songs. We'll be back in 10. Welcome, please.
Welcome back to the second annual show.
I'm so scared right now.
Make sure the red button's on.
Ladies Arrive is a story of Jean Valjean, a French peasant and his desire for redemption. Released in 1815 after serving 19 years in jail, Valjean decides to break his parole and start his life anew after a bishop inspires him with a tremendous act of mercy. But a police inspector named Javert refuses to let him escape justice and pursues him for most of his life. Along the way, Valjean and others are swept into the French Revolution, where a group of young idealists attempt to overthrow the French government during a riot in Paris. Les Miserables was adapted as a musical in 1985 and is the longest running show on the West End of London. Tonight's arrangement was written by Johnny Vincent, presenting Les Miserables. Thank you.
1995 and first performed in 2003 by Stephen Schwartz and Winnie Holzman. The musical was loosely based on the novel Wicked, The Lives and Times of the Wicked Witch of the West by Gregory Maguire. Wicked is written from the perspective of the third-person narrator, Elphaba, the protagonist. She was born with green skin and had lots of trouble fitting in and making friends. The story follows her journey as she visits the Wizard of Oz to see if he can change her life, then how she became the witch known in the movie The Wizard of Oz. Wicked also highlights the relationship between her and Glinda, the Good Witch of the West, the Good Witch of the East. Their friendship struggles through their opposing personalities, viewpoints, and the same love interest, and ultimately, Elphaba's fall from grace. Wicked has been performed in 14 countries and 4 continents, with national tours in America, Asia, Australia, and in the UK. Wicked on Broadway was a $14 million investment, but recouping its cost took only 14 months. We hope you enjoy music from Wicked, arranged by Michael Sweeney. Thank you.
human, we believe in saving the best for last, which is why we will be playing La La Land for our final piece. La La Land, released in 2017, follows the story of Mia and Sebastian, who are drawn together by their desire to fulfill their dreams. Sebastian wants to be a jazz pianist and open a jazz club. Mia is trying desperately to be an actress. Through their rocky career paths and turbulent relationship, they face decisions that threaten to pull them apart. In the end, okay, I won't spoil it, you'll have to go see it to find out what happens. Thank you for coming to our musical evening concert, and we hope you enjoy our finale. Highlights from La La Land, arranged by Michael Brown.
Well, I'm over here instead of up on the podium, just because I want to tell the band my appreciation for what they have done the last 2 weeks. If you're at the district basketball game here, we played as a pep band. We went down to state as a pep band on Wednesday and Thursday to help support the team, and they did an outstanding job. I had two NSA officials both days we were down there come up and say what a great job the students have done in the band. And we lost rehearsal time getting this thing ready, but yet they've been able to come through tonight. And I opened the door one day so that the students in the hallway could hear that they are more than just a pep band. Okay, they are musicians who have a lot of talent in a lot of different areas. And I just appreciate what they have been able to do to get this concert ready. So, anyway, with that, well, I'll end. One more thing, because I just had one more thing. Peter Shohan, Charles Tolley, and Kendall Bench are sophomores, not ninth graders. That was a cut and paste problem on my part. And I would like to acknowledge the soloists of the young La La Land, Lizzie Belsolazny's dad, and Anna Koki, and Lizzie Lilly, and Tony Klein. They will be your soloists on La La Land.